Now let's retry the update, see if there's any remaining circuit dependencies. Right, that looks like that's ready to go now. So a quick eyeball, see what it's going to do. Yeah, that looks alright. So 360 odd packages. Some of them look like they're quite reasonable size ones, so this might take an hour or two. So I'll start that off. Okay, so that looks like it's failed at some point. But I would expect this to be able to carry on if I restarted it. So what I'm going to do is to, for now, I'm going to copy these. I've done these ones, but I'll copy this information into the file that I had. To install. I can do it all in one go then. It might be a bit quicker. Hash minus R again. Grab, so I've got to restart UDEV again. It's been rebuilt. And then I've got a failure for libcacker. I'll look into whether that's worth installing. I'll just copy that message, I think. It can be done later. It doesn't have to be done now. And indeed, it's probably better to be done later. So that's failed. STR. So these have been dropped because they require that dependency. And then I've got all these configs to get the bit Bluetooth going. Now, I'm not sure if I've ever had it going at all. I presume I haven't ever had it going. I've never used it. I've never had any need for it. So I'll make a note of that. I might activate that possibly. Events, that's in the world file. I remember that. So don't need to deal with that. I'll look into that as well. Actually, yeah, leave that like that. So I'm going to try and rerun the update, and hopefully that will be able to carry on. So I'll save that file. Yeah, looks like the ones that are remaining to build. So let's set this off now. Okay, unfortunately, it looks like that libcacker is going to be a bit of a problem. Let's have a quick look at the log, see if it tells us anything useful. Oh, cannot find OpenGL free gluts development files. So that's why it's failing. So let's stop that, whatever it was doing. Let's do any query, see what flags that's got. Query you, libkaka. OpenGL, what I might do. Is I'm going to try and merge it with the OpenGL flag turned off. See if that coaxes it in. Looks like that's done that. Now I'm not sure if I rerun the update, it's just going to try and reinstall that with OpenGL, so I don't think that's going to help unless it decides to install it at a later point, which I doubt it will. It'll probably be the first one to build again. Let's see what comes up. Oops. Yeah, it's the first one. What I might do, I didn't really want to do this. I think I'm going to put this in the package.use, but with a note saying to change it. Put this at the top so I can't miss it. That's minus OpenGL, and I need to put the equal in because it's an atom. So now if I update, I hope this will work without that OpenGL. There might be some of these packages that require that libkaka has OpenGL capability. That's a possibility, so hopefully it'll go in. Right, I'll just check that isn't rebuilding. No, it isn't, and it looks like there's no complaints about the fact that it hasn't got OpenGL, so with any luck, this will build now to the end of this part. Right, so that's finished compiling. Let's just check the outputs. Okay, nothing outstanding there. What I'm going to do is just to remove this and see if that package will install with the OpenGL. And if it does, I'll forget about that then. You can see as we're installing more, it's taking longer to resolve everything, all the dependencies, as it calculates them. Right, let's see how we go here. No, okay, not to worry. So that is really it for the update files, the use files, individual use files. So we've got package of .use is re-enabled, and if you remember, make.conf has also got all the options enabled as well as they were. So really I can get rid of this line here and that should produce no changes. No, that's right. Let's do a deck clean. I don't think this should pull anything out because everything's been pulled in. Oh, it's just a couple of little things with the looks of it. Now, they might be old packages that were installed prior to the updates have been that we've done, and they're not actually required by what we've got installed at the moment. Now, they might be pulled in again as we bring the top level packages in from the world set, but that's not a big deal. It's probably better to have them missing than it is to have them there. If you have old versions around, there's a chance that something could link against them, and that's not really desirable.